Life is busy. In fact, so many of us think that we're so busy that we don't have time for devotions. And that's part of the reason why I wrote this book, Moments with God. These are 1-minute devotions just to really encourage, inspire, and spiritually change your life. When I make God the most important part of my day, wow. I mean, I love it because God gives me just the right divine appointments that I need. He gives me the words to say. He helps me with the decisions I have to make, and my whole day goes smoother. Some people say, well, I'm too busy to take time. I'm too tired in the morning. I'm too tired at night. I really don't have time for devotions, but yet, honestly, we don't have time not to. You may be a busy woman who is so maxed out that you don't even know how you're going to get every single thing done on your agenda for that day, for the next day, for the week, where you can see your life is just overflowing. You need a moment with God. Perhaps you're a stressed out man that has so much on his plate that he doesn't even know how he's going to pay his bills. He's worried about, you know, that next promotion. Maybe you're worried about how you're even going to go throughout the rest of your week. You need a moment with God. Moments with God is written specifically for the busy person. I know what a difference it makes in my own life. I've been in that spot where I didn't make Jesus first, and I chose a path God didn't choose for me, and I suffered the consequence. It almost cost me my life. Most devotional books are written to be read daily, starting with January 1, 2, 3, all the way through December. However, Moments with God can be read that way and used in the same manner, but it's also timeless because there's an index in the back of the book with every topic that you can imagine back there that meets your need. For instance, there's addictions, anger, one on church fellowship, Christian life, companionship, confidence, control, courage, criticism. Moments with God is the morning devotional book for 2017 for our church. It's also available as an audiobook. The evening devotional is The Faith I Live by Ellen G. White. And both books are available in a special gift set that comes packaged together. And you'll want to have both of these books, Moments with God, to spend that time each morning, and then The Faith I Live By, to spend a little longer time in the evening. But this book really is Moments with God, with each devotion, just a moment to take time to allow God to speak to your heart.